for another chapter of Injustice 2. This is my first fighting game in maybe a decade and a half. And I didn't like the way I played the first chapter. I was horrible. What have I done to remedy that? Nothing.
I never meant to. You coward. We are at war with these animals. You think you're better than him? You let the Joker keep on killing. You couldn't save Lois or Jason or anyone!
That's enough. Let's go.
But the inmates...
Not today.
That's a glimpse of the old Superman. Robin looked like a little bee with his arm being grabbed, floating out of the building.
It's been years since the regime fell. Superman's behind bars. Damian, my own son, is there with him. But we can't ever forget why we put them there. We must stay vigilant.
I thought your goal was to reassure people, Mr. Wayne. You're not alone in rebuilding Gotham.
I'm not used to Bruce Wayne looking this way. I know I said that in the last video. He always kind of has a
convincing folks to move back to these cities.
A closer to a George Clooney type looking, and a lot of things.
Superman's never getting out.
He looks kind of like
Wonder Woman, Black Adam, Aquaman, they're still out there somewhere. And
I was about to say Brendan Routh.
I know you built Brother Eye to keep tabs on all those loose ends, but the public doesn't know.
Brother Eye's secrecy is critical. Our enemies can't fight something they don't know exists.
Well, then at least follow one bit of advice we paid those PR people so much money for.
What's that?
Be a little less Batman, a little more billionaire playboy. Get out around town in the daylight and smile. Focus groups show people feel safer when they see you smile.
Hmm.
That would be your other job. Bruce, consider widening your circle of trust. Nobody wins all by themselves. Not even you.
As a reception area, this place needs a lot of work.
Dinah, Oliver. Thanks for coming on short notice.
You're lucky we found a sitter.
My great-grandfather built the original Gotham Underground. But these days... it's the Batcave. And this is Brother Eye.
More like the Eye of Sauron. Surveillance hub?
More than that. A communications hub. Linking every satellite and server on the planet. It warns us when trouble's coming. And guides us when trouble's here.
Must take a real genius to operate.
I don't know about genius, but I do got a PhD.
Play a hater's degree.
Dinah's hubby. You sure came a long way.
A world away. But the change of scenery is nice.
I was surprised you called, Bruce. Things seem to be going well. So, what's up?
Dismantling the regime created gaps in global security. We're covering them where we can, but we're stretched thin. Vulnerable. Harleen, show them what you found.
Righto, Bats. Gorilla Grodd. Everyone's favorite talking ape. He's got himself a band of bozos. Calls them the Society.
My mole in Gorilla City says Grodd's planning something big. But what where, when, we don't know.
One thing we do know, Scarecrow's gonna ship Grodd a buttload of fear gas from a hideout in Slaughter Swamp. Very mosquito-y.
Good thing I packed my bug spray. I need you three to stop that gas before it gets to Grodd.
Not joining us for the party?
Unfortunately, I can't leave Gotham without worrying the public.
Don't worry, Bats. With this crew on the job, what could go wrong?
I know I'm the new guy, but you really trust Harley? She's a different person since Joker died. Mostly.
Can they move any faster? I don't need Grodd taking my head off because your boys are too slow.
Fear not, Deadshot. We'll be ready for tomorrow's attack.
Tomorrow?
Cheeky monkey.
Fancy meeting you here.
Keep them moving. I'll see what that's about.
Red! I ain't seen you in forever! You here to take down these punks?
Quite a catch, Ivy.
Scarecrow ought to be the weakest character on here.
Your man, Bruce, was supposed to better care for the Green.
He doesn't have anything.
All he's done is remodel
he can't
the
fight
jungles of Gotham and Metropolis.
Him and his when toxin.
There's not much difference between him and Superman.
You're a few cones short of a pine if you think your new friends care about the Green.
Grodd will keep his promises, or he'll be my next victim.
Oh, Red, why are you making me do this? Let me get you out of here, girl. We can team up again.
While we square each other up.
The old days were fun.
Getting ourselves in position for this fight. Alright. I need to start learning some of these moves. Pistol fire. Play doctor. And one of the reasons why I want too big on fighting games is, good lord. You look at a list like this, of these moves, and it looks overwhelming for a novice. Then I'll just set myself up there. Jesus. Got to even up the odds.
Shouldn't handle thorns.
I miss out on all the fun.
Oh, shit. Come on. There you go. Now wait. That's hot.
No more sleepovers for you.
Face your fears.
Please, I used to huff this stuff for kicks.
Then you'll appreciate my new formula.
The only way he can win.
You have a high tolerance, but everyone has something to fear.
Damn right it will. Son of a... I need that super move.
Admit your fears.
For a smart guy, that's a dumb idea.
Boy, he is whooped my ass. My first defeat. I will not stay defeated. Let's go.
But everyone has something.
Gotta be more aggressive. Be aggressive. Be aggressive. Dead shot his ass. Damn it, he avoided mine too. Damn chain. I can't beat this son of a bitch. Fuck you. And that goddamn chain. That's all you got. can't. He can't do shit. Don't piss me off now. Told you. Now piss me off.
Instant hangover.
We're not done yet.
You gonna sit here and just let them keep throwing this shit at you? Of course.
Holly, darling.
That's not the Joker we all know and love. You're not real. Knife versus, he bringing a knife to a gunfight. Take them damn knees out. Crowbar. Ooh. See if I can get the super move. One more lick. Just barely got that. Keep breathing in these toxins. Shoot. There you go, Queen. Swamp Thing. Oh my god, I gotta fight this thing. We're the good guys. Good, bad.
I care little for humanity, but I do care when my swamp burns.
Oh, he doesn't look so big now. Take that. Take that. Damn it. I was looking to swamp things ass. And I started with a mine. Super move. Oh. Oh, I'm in trouble. See if we can make this comeback. Shit. I said I'm gonna quit this cussing. For this game. For the exception of this game, because I know I can't. This game is gonna piss me off too many. Game is gonna piss me off too often. I can already see. I'm not gonna be able to control. Good start. That's usually when they hit me with some serious combos. There we go. There we go. Here goes the combos. Get up. Go with the cheap tactics. We're just out here talking and there seemed to be a gunfight going on. You idiot. You a damn fool. This fight was unnecessary. Get him. You control the swamp. You just let him go.
Consider that, should our interests align. For now, go. This swamp must heal.
Kara.
Where were you?
Just in the clouds, listening.
If someone saw you.
How many times have we told you? It's too dangerous outside.
Are you my parents?
I spent decades lost in space.
As I'm assuming I'm Supergirl now.
And now I'm cooped up here.
How can we make you more comfortable?
Let me out. Diana, you've taught me what my powers can do. This world needs help. Earth's people are so divided. They're always fighting.
That's the world without Kal-El. Batman has eyes everywhere. He can't know about you before we're ready.
I'm not afraid of some guy in a mask. Ugh! I can bend steel with my bare hands.
So could your cousin.
Well, what good are these powers if I can't even help Kal-El?
We will, Kara. Just like you and I freed Diana from Themyscira.
The time will come. We'll save Kal-El, and Batman will answer to us.
Wonder Woman got back.
Our best chance to stop Grodd is a preemptive strike.
Sounds more military than vigilante. You try calling the army?
There is no army. Not yet. To break up the regime, we had to start from the ground up.
So, what? Us three extradite Grodd from under his entire guerrilla army.
Grodd's their alpha. Take him down, and the others will submit. But be wary of running into other members of his society. They're more coordinated than we knew.
Next stop, Guerrilla City.
Guess I better call the sitter. Mommy and Daddy are coming home late.
If this is more than you and Ollie are comfortable with, Dinah, I'll have Blue Beetle and Firestorm take over.
No, we can do this.
You've been out of the fight a long time. You have a family.
I can't get over the way Bruce Wayne looks.
I couldn't be there to finish the fight against Superman. I'm damn sure finishing this one.
And we will stop here. I'm gonna try to do these videos chapter by chapter. We know how YouTube is about foul language and all these things that they're trying to crack down on this platform, which doesn't affect me because I don't get paid to do this. So this this game is probably going to bring out a lot of profanity. You can already see it. Fighting games have been out of my world for a while. And coming back, I remember how frustrating they could be. So, but the story's fun, and the rage may be coming. There's a fire burning inside of me in some of these battles, and let's just hope I win. Until the next chapter, your midnight hour is at hand.